biggest shark we've seen yet.
Absolutely insane.
Right under the cage.
That is a huge shark.
Hold it. I've got a good feeling about this.
Oh, I think she's coming up. She's coming up. Holy she's massive.
It's coming underneath the gate now.
Come in for a look. So it looks like she's about to burst.
I mean, look at this. Here it is. Oh my God. This is its stomach, this cage. That is unbelievable.
She's literally like a jumbo jet.
Dude, that is really the biggest shark I've ever seen in my life.
Is it?
It is really, it really is the biggest shark I've ever seen in my entire life. It is gargantuan. If that's even a word, we have to make up a new word.
Gargantuan.
For how big that shark is, you have to make up a new word, I swear to God.
Woohoo! I got the shot! I got her and Chewie in the same frame! She's huge! And I swear, she's gotta be pregnant.
If Andy's right about her being pregnant, that would explain her impressive girth. Litters are anywhere from 2 to 10 pups, and pups are about 5 feet long at birth.
Oh, now she's heading back down. She's heading back down. That was unbelievable.
That has to be the biggest shark I've ever seen in my life.
Dude, I mean, that shark showed up, and the weather changed.
Actually, I was just transfixed. I think I got the shot. Chewie was there, shark was there. Biggest shark I've ever seen in my life.
That is a mega shark.
That's a mega shark. Nice work. Nice work.
Unreal.
Based on what I saw just with my eyes, we may have filmed the biggest white shark ever recorded. Was it 20 feet or more? Let's go look at the videotape and find out.
What's this right here?
That is pigmentation pattern on the gills. The size of her belly. Look at her pectoral fins.
Andy, freeze it right there.
By just the tip of her tail, she passes behind Chewie, confirming that she was indeed farther away than the measuring stick. Taking the distance into account, she's more than 20 feet. Not the longest ever recorded, but one of the most massive great whites ever filmed.